Hello and welcome back to another episode in my playthrough of No Man's Sky. Thank you for joining me. Well, the end of the last episode, near the end of the last episode, we found ourselves another ship. It's kind of an ugly ship, I feel like. I don't even know how this thing flies in the atmosphere. There's no wings on it, but hey, whatever. It's got 32 slots. It's pretty cool. The last episode, we also maxed out our exosuit. 48 slots, no more space in the exosuit, so I don't know what we're going to do with all these units up here, but we'll keep accumulating them for some reason, I don't know. Let's go ahead and continue. What is with that weird... I guess it's something that's not drawn in yet over there. We're just going to continue flying around, looking for crashed ships, looking for transmission towers, that kind of thing. We're just going to fly straight ahead here because it looks like there's something here. And it looks like there is a signal scanner. So we will take a look at the signal scanner, see if we can't find some transmission towers on this side of the planet. Because we've moved to a kind of a different side of the planet looking for this crashed ship. This is an extreme sentinel planet! So, sentinels are pretty much immediately hostile. What's this structure here? I think this is just an observatory. Nothing to get too excited about. Yeah, just an observatory. Everybody calm down. Nothing to get excited about here. Let's go ahead and observe. Why not? The next code is... this one. So we have found a ruin somewhere. Coilant Flats. Coilant Flats is people. Let's learn a new word. Learn the Viking word for light. Excellent. Let's go over here. I'm gonna run into the shelter and craft some bypass chips. Or do I already have bypass chips crafted? I don't. Yeah, let's go in here out of the view of sentinels. We'll craft some bypass chips. And then we'll go out there and we'll see if we can't find ourselves some good old transmission towers. On the other part of the planet that we were on, we weren't really finding transmission towers. Found like one. And but it did lead us to, you know, this ship that we've currently got, so it was useful. Alright. See if we could do this without getting attacked. Transmission. Observatory. Not what I'm looking for. Next. Beacon. Again. Not what I'm looking for. I really do feel like some planets have more transmission towers and crash ships than others. In my nearly 50 hours of playing this game, that is what I have determined. Observatory, come on now, give me something good. Don't make me leave this planet. I think I see a knowledge stone over there. Sure enough, I do. Now, I don't want to leave this planet just yet because we have found, I think, oh gosh, all but four, observatory, all but four critters, and it would be cool to find all the critters. But it gets pretty tough. And the ones I'm looking for might be underwater. I don't know how to determine that. other than just going underwater? Come on, not a single transmission tower? Not a single transmission tower. Here's a knowledge stone here. Learned the Viking word for resilience. Another knowledge stone over here. Take advantage. Get some plutonium while we're at it. What happens if I shoot a knowledge stone? Nothing. Viking word for fuel. Ah. There are several gravitino balls in the vicinity. I want them to add to my stockpile of units that I really have no idea what to do with now that I've all maxed out on my suits. Oh, I hate these things so much. Haha, see, sometimes you kill them with one hit. Don't know what the secret is. Oh yeah, two gravitino balls over here, real close to each other. Go ahead and look at this. I already know that. I thought I saw another one. One over here. Take this one. I like that music that's playing. Pretty sure I saw another one too. Maybe in this direction. Toxic protection. 40. Little critter. Oh, we already scanned that critter. Gravitino balls. It's crazy up in here. Another one over here. Where is it? Do I need to destroy this iron? Gravitino ball! Hooray! Any other ones? This place is filthy with gravitino balls. Yeah, there's another one over here. Where is he? No. Come on. Can't get to it. Let's try this. There we go. Nice. Any other ones? Ouch. Ouch. Stop it. Stop it. Moving to oblivion, I guess. I don't. Oh, there he is. Hey, stop it. I've had enough of your crap. Two more over here. This is great. I'm gonna fill up our suit with gravitino balls to find a place to sell these. Awesome. Any more? Not seeing any more. So I want to go in here and craft even more bypass chips, because I would really like to find some transmission towers. We haven't found any. Put some stuff on our ship so I have space for our bypass chips and gravitino balls if I find more. Alright, let's try this. Got some flying critters. Already scanned those. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to go underwater maybe to find other critters. I don't know. All right, transmission. Come on. Come on now. And observatory. Boo! Try again. A beacon! That beacon's on the other side of the planet. Why are you telling me about stuff on the other side of the planet? It's not a good sign. Hey, look, an observatory. Yeah, I'm gonna have to guess that for whatever reason there just aren't hardly any transmission towers on this planet. Kind of a bummer, man. So we may not find ourselves another ship on this planet. It's really starting to look that way because all I'm finding are observatories. Another beacon on the other side of the planet. Well, this is not good. This is not good at all. What do I want to do here? I mean, I don't know if I want to go to all these stupid observatories. I don't really care that much about observatories, you know? They're just going to tell me about ruins, which are okay. You know, it's a good place to learn words. It's funny that these things are just kind of like hovering here. What's up, guys? Move on. Well, I tell you what. Since I'm not interested in observatories, let's go in here, craft some more of these, get plenty of iron, I think. And we'll see if we can't find any manufacturing centers or operations centers, manufacturing facilities or operations centers, and maybe we could learn some new technologies. So I think we do that from Colonial Outpost. Manufacturing facility detected on the other side of the planet. I wonder how many things we could have marked on a planet. Manufacturing facility detected. Okay. See, those are great because they have a different icon. That's nice. I don't know why they'd use the same icon for so many different things. Shelters and transmission towers and observatories. Another manufacturing facility. Cool. I mean, my hope is that we go to a manufacturing facility and we learn a cool technology. Something cool that we could build. Just for fun, I guess. I don't know. Can't really think of anything that I want to build. Another manufacturing facility. So none of them are really close by. They're close enough. Oh, whoops, I picked the wrong thing. I'm so used to picking that. Will I get lucky? No. Observatory. Alright. This thing has to keep... has to be telling me about observatories I already know of. Can't be that many observatories. Alright, let's get back to our ship. Get out of this storm. I mean, how does this thing fly? Some technology I'm not familiar with. Life support systems low. Platinum it up. Okay. Well, that was a bust. I'm really thinking that we're not going to find ourselves a transmission tower on this planet. It's not going to happen. So let's go to a manufacturing facility. There's one over here that's not too terribly far away. Let's go to it. Ah, there's an observatory here. Fine, I'll land here first. Fine. storm. Alright, here's the entrance. Run over here and claim this place so it doesn't show up on our HUD anymore. Lihuihuimifi Manor? I don't know how you pronounce that. What are you looking at? Get away from me. Hey dude, what's up? I'm getting up close and personal with this guy. Brigadier Horo. He says, Gra, warrior, proposition, dowry. The downbeat lifeform is studying the image of another young warrior on its pad. We've already seen this one before. I think this is the one we want. It's happy. I receive generous gifts and a candid image of the lifeform. We already know this. Let's learn a word. Mission. Learn a technology we already know. Blah, blah, blah. 0592. Okay. Tells us of a ruin somewhere off screen. Lihuihuimifi Moor. I thought it said manor before. It says moor, not manor. Health at maximum. This is probably shield. Shield at maximum. Alright, we were heading for a manufacturing facility. Probably this one? No, or not. Which one was I going for? There's one here. This one, probably. We'll go to this one. There's something here. Don't know if we've been here or not. I don't think we have. Hey, what's up? Oh, I already discovered that guy. Let's go see what this is. Is this a observatory or manufacturing facility? Let's fly over top of this and wow, there's a bunch of dudes here. Unfortunately, I've already scanned them all. I don't know what this place is. Yeah, we've scanned him too. Okay. Reinforced steel. Getting in this thing, man. Getting in it, man. I'm in. Alright, let's see if we can figure this one out. Interference from the security alert has turned the screen to static. I can hardly make out anything beyond a few words. If I work out which workflow has been scrambled, I can restore systems. Something weapon starship. Photon cannon. Yeah. Oh yeah. Photon cannon, it's a weapon that's on your starship. That's how I figured that one out. And it told us the technology that we already know. That's disappointing. Check our stock transfer, 786 units. Yeah, buddy. Gonna make all the difference. Alright, well, that was something. Boy, that guy's moving. He's in a hurry to get somewhere. Put some fuel in the launch thruster. Okay. Oh man, there's a knowledge stone there. Oh well. Not gonna land just for that. Let's go to this manufacturing facility. Landed in the weeds. Destination reached. Ooh, there's a Gravitino ball right there. Let me take a moment here to make sure that I'm charged up. Oh, I'm not. Good thing I checked that. We're gonna grab this. Where's the entrance? I thought I saw it. Here it is. Haha, you're dead. Four. It's four hits. Five, six, seven, eight. Eight hits. Eight licks to get to the center of a manufacturing facility. I'm always nervous that I'm not going to be able to solve this. A laser scan refracts through my visor, then another traces the air around my breathing exhaust. My gas concentration levels don't match the warrior standard. Intruder, gas, high, enemy. Better decrease it. Oh, I picked the wrong thing. I thought it was telling me that the level was too high. Oh well. I chose poorly. Haha. I destroyed you. Ooh, here's another Gravitino ball. Another one here, too. Stop it. Stop with the hitting and the shooting. Oh boy, all kinds of Gravitino balls around here. I love Gravitino balls. They're the best. So awesome. These guys, their aim is so ridiculously good. And he's so far away, he still manages to hit me. Another one over here. Ouch. Stop it. Stop with the shooting. My inventory's full. Uh-oh, shield's down. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, where's my ship? Get out of here. Oh. Get in the ship. There. Inventory full. I need to make more room for Gravitino balls, doggone it. I'm not finding any new ships on this planet anyway. I might as well put all this stuff on my ship. See you later, bye! So, I don't know. Is it worth going to manufacturing facilities? Is it worth going to observatories? I tell you what, let's land here. Just here. Just land. I want to get in the water. See if there's anything to scan in the water. I haven't noticed anything, but there might be. Saw a Gravitino ball there, but I don't want to anger the Sentinels. Whoa, this is neat looking. Oh, it's so peaceful. Any critters swimming around under here? Not seeing any. I wonder how long I could breathe underwater. This is neat. Oh wow, I can shoot stuff under here. Surprised. Wow, scan that. Oh, there's gotta be critters down here. I'm not seeing any though. No critters, huh? It's really neat down here though, right? I was kind of hoping that if I stayed down here long enough that we might get some to spawn. What's that noise? The sentinel flying overhead? Yeah, he's looking at us. Jerk. Go away, stupid sentinel. Well, either there are no critters in the water, or there just aren't any critters in this water. Pretty neat. Yeah, we'll get some credits for scanning these things. But, I want to find critters, doggone it. That's interesting looking. Boy, we can hold our breath for a long time. That's nice. There's a ship up there. So, no critters. Where am I going to find these other critters? I still have, what, 1, 2, 3, 4 more critters to find. Actually, what's up these? Units, units, units. Don't scan me. Don't scan me, bro. Alright. Now what? I don't know what to do on this planet now, you know? I was hoping that as I searched for transmission towers and crashed ships, I could also be scanning for critters, but I'm not finding any ships, and therefore I don't know why I'm here. You know, I don't have a purpose. I mean, yeah, I could go to observatories, sure. You know, but why, really? But we're gonna go to it anyway. Maybe we'll end up finding something cool. There's like a flat area here. This is something. No, this is just these dumb little shelter things. There's nothing good here. We'll go ahead and claim this anyway. Maybe I'll scan at this signal scanner, because sometimes I also think that some signal scanners are more apt to get out of here, to give you transmission towers than others. Be wrong about that. So I don't know. Let's go in here. All the stuff we're carrying around on us. So let's just see if we have any better luck here. Hey. Go away. Let's give this thing another shot. Transmission tower. Okay. I'm gonna fly right to it because it says shelter, and I don't want to forget where it is, so... Where's my ship? Ship, okay, we want to go to that shelter there. We're gonna go right to it, man. I think it's this way. This is it, right? I think. It's hard to tell, man. Some jamming music playing there. I don't think those sentinels are flying after us. Oh, there was a drop pod down there, but we don't care about those anymore. Those mean absolutely nothing to us now. Now that we're maxed out on slots in our exosuit. Yeah. Nice. We have arrived. Any critters around here? Oh, okay. These guys, bad guys? Oh, look at this guy over here. Look at that thing. Look at him. Oh, he was already discovered? Oh, crap. Well, if you say so. Why don't I just stand out here in this storm a little bit longer? The things I do. Alright. What's the code? Oh, it's one of these.
Weather update. Storm clearing.
Let's see. 5040 divided by 720 is 7. 720 divided by 120 is 6. So, okay. Answer's gonna be 6 here. Because 120 divided by 5 is 24. 24 divided by 4 is 6. And probably on the other side of the planet. And why not? Okay. Alright, that's pretty close. It's not bad at all. Now, what else I need to find is... Where the hell's my ship? I got so many things on my HUD, I can't tell where my ship is. There it is. Another thing I need to find is a place to, sell all these Gravitino balls, right? Actually, I should probably do that before I go to the crash ship, because I'm going to need some slots. So... Crash ship is already marked. Clearly marked on our HUD, so... We don't have to worry about losing that. What we should do now is, we should find a beacon, maybe, which may tell us where a advanced life form is, which would then tell us where, you know, usually when you find advanced life forms, you find galactic trade terminals. But, so these are those ones that are way far away. They're like an hour away. Yeah, those are all an hour away. Something underwater here. I'm curious to know what it is. Let's see if I could land. Let's go look underwater. Come on, just land. There we go, thank you. Let's see what this is, just for fun. Where's this question mark I saw from our ship? Don't scan me. This is so cool looking. Really, really impressive. Now, didn't I see a question mark? There we go. It's probably going to be a monolith, right? Sometimes those show up underwater. No, it's just a stupid marker. Well, this is lame. This is just dumb. Alright. There's nothing here. It's like a freaking lure. It lured me down here. Alright, whatever. Lame. Go back to our ship, I guess. Thought it might be fun to just kind of like... go down there and check it out. Ooh, critters. Scan them. Oh, come on, scan them. Oh, for crying out loud. Probably accidentally gonna destroy those little critters I just saw. Stupid thing. Can I scan them from up here? Am I scanning it? Yes! Okay. Found a critter. Do go away. Look at these things. That's pretty funny. Ouch. You jerk. I'll try to hide in there. I see you. There. Didn't like that very much, did you? Alright, well, that's cool that we saw some. Holy crap, there's a ton of these things. Yeah, it's cool that we saw something, because it forced me to land there. Man, yeah, I really would like to find some place to sell stuff. It's this marker over here. Is this a place to sell stuff? I don't think it is. I don't think this is a place to sell stuff, but I landed anyway. Not sure what this is. Marsh. Very marshy here. At least that's what the name would have us believe. Hey, dude. Well, this is what, an observatory? I have stuff I need to sell. Abandon. Viking High. Take multi-tool weapon. The warrior is young and looks terrified. Military orders for an upcoming operation fill its terminal screen. When it sees me, its eyes widen and it drops to the floor on its knees, prefers its multi-tool up towards me. It yelps, sound pleading. The fear in its movements are more than apparent. It's so on edge that it doesn't seem aware of the security cameras that surround us, watching its every move. Well, he wants us to take it. I took it. Probably lost favor with the Viking. Well, our current multi-tool has 18 slots, and this one only has 17, so thanks for nothing. Yeah, our standing with the Viking has decreased. Oh no. Teach me a word. Consume. Alright, let's go ahead and do this since we're here. Seven, three, nine, eight. And we found the location of another ruin. Huh. I wonder if that thing right over there to the left is a galactic trade terminal. I'm going over there. This is interesting how this happens sometimes. So where's that question mark I saw? Is that it? Yeah, that's it. Let's hop over there. Turn, thank you. I'm not sure what this is. Let's see. So see, this is one of those places that is marked as if I had scanned it, but I don't know how that happens because I don't remember scanning it. I've never been here before. Man, there are a lot of interesting looking critters on this planet. I bet you this is another stupid abandoned building, isn't it? Yeah, it is. You can see because it's got like smoke coming off of it. These stupid abandoned buildings. These things are useless. Fine, I'll go in here anyway. Is there a connection between the monoliths and the sentinels? The origins of these ancient structures seem to predate all known civilization, although over time they have become imbued with the beliefs and the histories of the creatures that evolved around them. What if there was a precursor species that came before us all? Imagine one of such infinite knowledge and interstellar power that even after extinction has erased their traces, their tools remain for us to pore over, like an infant confronted with a fusion reactor. Blah, blah, blah. A blah, blah, blah. I don't think there's ever a galactic trade terminal in the same place as those things. All kinds of goodies in here, though, but nothing I really need. Uh-huh. Tell me that. Okay, now what? There's a bunch of stuff over there. Bunch of shelters. Yeah, let's go this way. There's a bunch of stuff marked over here. We'll go over here. Maybe go to this beacon and see if we could find a galactic trade terminal. It's kind of looking at the ground as I fly over it. Going a little fast. Too fast for stuff to draw. There's like a little flat area. Yep, there's a drop pod there. Don't need that. Interesting. So I'm hoping that we'll go to this beacon. It'll tell us where an advanced life form is. And we'll find that advanced life form at a galactic trade terminal. So, where's this beacon? Oh, wow, right here, awesome. All right, Beacon, show me what you got. What? Advanced life form detected. That looks like it's on the other side of the planet. I'll go away. Oh crap, now I have no idea which way that shelter is. Daggone it. How's my ship? Here it is. So now I have no idea where that shelter is that this thing was pointing to. Is that it? I have no idea. I have no way of knowing at all. So that was kind of a bust, I feel like. Because it doesn't say anything interesting like advanced life form, it just says shelter. So thanks for nothing. Thanks for nothing at all. Here is a shelter right here. I guess I could go ahead and land at. It's weird how some planets it's so difficult to find galactic trade terminals. This here is just, I'm not sure what this is. Let's go ahead and land at it. Go away, Sentinel combat units. Nobody's interested. Might as well pick these up. Ouch. It's just a dumb old observatory. Man. All I want to do is find a place to sell my stuff, and I don't want to fly back out into space to sell it at the space station because I will be prime pirate fodder. It is... which one is it? It is, this one. Yes. Okay. Couple of marked things here nearby. Nasty storm. Better charge my life support here. Oh, go away. Don't even look at me. Okay, there's a question mark up here. I think this is the one that I just saw, isn't it? That we just skimmed by a moment ago. That's just one of those things where you can destroy some stuff. Get some minerals. There's something marked down here. Tell what it is. It's like a beacon. Is this a beacon I've already scanned? Let's see. No, I don't think I've scanned this one. Yes, I saw that Gravitino ball, but I don't want to anger the Sentinels before I do this. Alright. Where is it? Advanced life form detected that direction. An outpost. Oh, cool. It actually says outpost. Awesome. Okay. Excellent. Now we're in business. Now we are in business. I could go to that outpost. Oh. Up we go. Alright, outpost, where are you? You're not an outpost, so help me if this thing changed its name. Outpost, awesome. Oh, this is great. So we're gonna go to this outpost, we're gonna sell off all of this excess inventory, and then we'll fly over to that crashed ship and see if it's worth a damn. Pretty exciting. The drop pod down there. That's not an outpost. Here we go. Oh, yeah. Did I do it? I think I did it. Wanted to land on the little landing pad here. Yeah, I did it. Nice. Pretty cool, man. Before we go in there, let's run over here. Save this. Haha, shut up. I wanted to see if we've already seen this big old fat guy here. We have. Ouch. You go away. Well, hello. What's up, dude? Interloper, Viking Allegiance? And then a bunch of words we still don't know. Sentinel Allegiance. The warrior's nostrils flare in hope and expectation. A holographic image showing military plans appears around us. On one side of the battlefield stands the creature's own warrior race, and on the other side, robotic sentinels. The warrior demands that I point to one side or the other. Well, it's asking us about allegiance, so let's say that we're allegiant to the warriors. He nods his head, yes. Alright, well, at least he didn't kill us. Is this a multi-tool? 20 slots? Yes, please. Alright, before we take that, let us sell these Gravitino balls to free up some slots. We have 17 Gravitino balls, sell them for 469,000 units. That's pretty cool, man. Sell this crap. But before I do any more of that, I want to look at my current multi-tool and dismantle everything on it. Man, you could dismantle almost everything except for the mining beam. Now, let's buy this tool. We certainly have enough money for it. It's expensive, but I'll take it, man. It's two extra slots. Pretty cool. Excellent. That's exciting. So we're up to 20. My understanding is that 24 is the maximum. Before I sell anything else... beam focus, excellent, that's what I want. I don't need this. I don't care about this. And I don't care about this. I mean, I guess I could keep them, but... let's put these beam focus things next to each other. So wherever beam focus tau is, I want it. Beam focus tau, very good. And then, do we also have beam focus theta? I'll need some platinum. Well, that's not too bad. I wonder if we could just walk outside and see platinum. Let's see. This could be platinum here. Yeah, this is gonna be a small amount of platinum. Don't ask me how platinum grows on plants. I mean, I don't know how platinum is found in nature, but I'm pretty sure it's not on plants. More platinum here. Okay. Any more? Oh, there's a knowledge stone over here. Might as well take advantage of that. Excellent. Huh. There's no visor on this thing. Pretty funny. Whoa, hello! Don't run away from me. Crazy looking thing. Eh. Okay. Do I have enough platinum? I don't. Holy cow, I need a bunch more platinum. Well, well, well. I don't think I'm going to find that out here. Gravitino ball. Platinum. This might be platinum. Oh, here. What's this? Oh. Well, where was that, silicate? Some over here. Oh my god. These things and their stupid aim. Yeah, one shot, shut up. I better go in here. My shield is almost down. I think there might be a shield recharge in here. Or not. No, there's not. Huh. Will he recharge our shield for us? Sometimes they do. Sometimes they offer to do that for us. Let's see. Interloper blood. Viking blood. He wants to be blood brothers. Request healing. Well, I don't need healing. Fuel? What's fuel? What does he give us? What do we get? Carbon. Yay. Where's my ship? If I get back in my ship, it recharges pretty quick, doesn't it? The shield? I think. Lots of things flying around out there, but I'm pretty sure those are the same ones we've already scanned. So, somewhere I saw both a Gravitino ball and a silicate, I thought. I think it was in this direction. Yeah, over here. Also a knowledge stone over here. All kinds of goodies. Okay. Silicate. Right here. Let's go to the Gravitino ball. Ouch! I don't know where it is. Down here? Plop. That wasn't good. I already know that. I thought I saw... Yeah, Gravitino Ball, where is it? Down here? Please stop shooting me. Damn, way down here. Okay, fine, be that way. What the heck is that? Oh, I don't have a scanner. I don't have a scanner. I need to build a scanner on this, on this multi-tool. I don't think I picked up enough platinum. Nope. But what I do need is the scanner thing. Analysis visor. I need this. Absolutely. Need that. I don't have a bolt caster either. Not that I use it all that much anymore, but... Sell off a few more of these Gravitino balls. Just to make slots. I haven't needed zinc in a while. Got a bunch of stuff on the ship. We're up over a million in units. It's pretty cool. Alright, dude. See you later, man. Nice talking to you. So... Oh, wow. There's another Gravitino ball right here. I love how shiny they are. Look how cool this thing is. Oh, this must be one I already picked up. Fine. fine, be that way. That's not cool, game. Don't be like that. Okay. Now that we've freed up some slots, let's take anything that's on our ship, put it in our suit, and then we'll fly over to this new crash ship. And we'll see if it has more slots than our current ship. Another drop pod there. They mean nothing to me. Can crashed ships be underwater? That would be weird. So when we started flying towards it, it didn't seem that far away. Seems like this happens a lot. What can you do? Oh wow, look at that. Spaceport right there. Pretty cool. Alright, let's see if I'm anywhere near the crashed ship. I think we're pretty close to it. Oh, yeah. Journey milestone accomplished. What did we accomplish? We have accomplished... Persistence survived 12 souls in extreme conditions. Oh, do go away. Hostiles approaching. Any more? Katrina module. Check this weird ship out. I can't quite make out what the heck it looks like. 33 slots. Current ship has 32. Oh yeah. Let us dismantle everything from our current ship. If we can dismantle anything. I think the only thing we can dismantle is the phase beam. Interact. Compare. Transfer. 33 slots, man. Cool. This ship is also weird looking. So, we need to repair our pulse engine. What do you know? What did I just say? I just said, well, I haven't really used zinc in a while, so I sold it, and of course now I need it. At least the launch thruster works on this ship. But we need to fix our pulse engine, so I need some zinc. I need 2 kerite sheets. Good. I wonder if any of these would give us zinc. Yeah, these... Let's see here. Because I don't care about any of these. Oh, go away. Pulse engine. Good. Repaired. This thing, I need 3 kerite sheets and some more plutonium. Or heridium. I'd like to go ahead and repair my deflector shield just to shut it up. So I need some heridium. Put some fuel in our launch thruster here. Take off. And let's look for some heridium. That's heridium right there. Let's grab a bunch of heridium. Look at this guy standing here. Oh, oh, there's one we haven't gotten yet. Yes! We found 13 of 15. We're getting there, man. We're getting close. We only need to find 2 more. So we'll grab a bunch of heridium here. a lot of it here. What a strange element, how it grows straight up like that. That's bizarre. Alright, we're picking it up. Picking through it now. We'll get a little bit more. I don't know how much we need, but iridium's nice to have on hand, I feel like. Alright, can we fix it? We can. Excellent. Alright, cool. Hop out of the ship. Oh, whoops. I took off instead of hopping out of the ship. Let's land. And we'll just stick our head in this water here and see if there's any critters that we haven't scanned yet. It could happen. Oh, here's some right here. Look at this. Nice. Look at these guys. Excellent! Oh, we only need to find one more. One more species, man. That's it. One more. Awesome. This is pretty cool. Alright, let's hop back in our ship. I don't know, let's just stick our head over here. Bunch of them. Really neat, man. Cool looking game. I like it. Pretty cool. I'm gonna hop in our ship, and then I'm gonna hop out of my ship. You know why? Because I'm gonna save my game, because it's time for me to end my play session. Oh gosh, there's Gravitino balls here. Hold on. I need to get these. I need these. I need these Gravitino balls. Play session be damned. I need these. Okay, hop back in our ship. Come on now. Yeah. Take off. And if I can get my bearings, there was a trading post right here. If I can land on this, I can sell these Gravitino balls. Excellent. Let's grab this stuff. We'll sell all this stuff too. Whatever it is. What'd we get? Antimatter. Comes somebody in for a landing. Look at that weird looking ship. Huh. Oh, look at this. Something I haven't scanned. Yeah, found them all. Awesome. That's so cool. Now I can leave this stupid planet. Oh my gosh, that is so freaking cool, man. I did it. Let's go ahead and pick all this stuff up. Because we're going to just walk in here and sell it. Holy cow, I can't believe it. Boy, all kinds of free goodies just sitting here. There's a dude over there looking at us a little creepily, I must say. Might as well speak with him. Dude, why are you spying on me like that? Is that your stuff? I'm sorry, Officer Habat. Gra, warrior. Warrior, weapon ammunition. The warrior seems furious with itself. It slams its multi-tool onto a nearby surface and pulls the trigger again and again, but nothing happens. All weapons systems look functional, but their end result is nothing more than a hollow and empty click. The life form howls in self-loathing. Self-loathing. We'll just leave him to be. I don't have anything to give him. Welcome to the Galactic Trade Network. Sell some crap. Titanium, Gravitino Ball, Antimatter, Gek Charm, Corvax Convergence Cube, some Terramin. Whoa, one piece sells for a lot. I wonder where I could find that. Light metal alloy traded throughout the galactic outer edge, often used in the interiors of trading shuttles to reduce weight as they ascend from planets with high gravitational fields. Okay. Sounds like we got ourselves another journey milestone. Trino module. Anything on the starship I want to get rid of? Yeah, we'll sell this stuff. Why not? Okay, excellent. What's this journey milestone we got? I heard the music play. What was it? I don't know. But, oh man, I better up all these. I'm sure some of these scrolled off and I already missed them. I think this guy's my favorite. Look at this guy. Check him out. So awesome. 100% complete. Upload. Receive 375,000 units. Excellent. Alright, let's... okay, journey milestone accomplished. Merchant earned 1.2 million. And Tycoon. Oh, earned 1.7 million. All right. I don't want to get landed on. I'm curious. Oh, Scanner. Discovered all species on 3 planets. Boy, we're just knocking out all kinds of journey milestones here. So yeah, if we look at our journey milestones, we're at 10 here, 10, 10. We're at 9 here at Tycoon. Our next milestone is at about 300,000. We'll hit that pretty soon. Nuisance, we're still pretty low. Sentinels, we're already a legend. Next milestone for this, we'll get to 6 and 3.6 souls. Warp more, we'll hit this one. And I don't know if we'll ever get to 10 on this, man. So we needed to discover, basically, all species on 10 planets. I don't know if I'll ever do that. That's pretty crazy. Hop in my ship. Hop out of my ship. And now, I will end my play session. Next time, I think we'll go to a different planet. Just for variety. And maybe we'll find another planet that has a bunch of critters on it. And we could do the same thing we've been doing. We can fly around the planet looking for transmission towers and crashed ships. And as we do it, we will scan for critters. Because I think that worked out pretty well on this planet. And we also got very rich. We're up to 1.7 mil. So that's not too shabby. Well, I certainly had fun on this play session. I hope you had fun. If you did, won't you let me know? Leave me a like, leave me a comment. I sure would appreciate that. And if you're watching this and you're not a subscriber, welcome. Won't you please consider subscribing? Thank you so much for watching. I do hope you join me again in the next episode.